What's up, guys? Sasson here. Welcome to Battlefield 1. Wow, I've been waiting for this game for fucking ever. I really, really enjoyed the beta. The beta was pretty fun. I just really think the map was bad. Like, I'd imagine just gotta be some people that agree with me that the map they chose for that beta was atrocious. But I think the gameplay's solid, and I think for what we have in front of us, in terms of, like, actual gameplay mechanics and, like, guns and, you know, vehicles and shit, this campaign is gonna be amazing. So let's jump right into it. I'm excited. I am super for real excited. Storm of Steel. The Break of Dawn. Now, this is the first time I've played it. I haven't seen any of this yet. I've seen very little actual gameplay involving the story, so I don't know what the fuck goes on. I don't know who we are. Some sweet jazz. Sweet, sweet jazz. Aw, look at him sleeping so peacefully. I'm trying to think of who he looks like. He looks like, Oh.
Somebody.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. What, am I drunk? Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, guys are just getting murdered left and right. Brutal. Oh, we got bayonet charged. Oh! Oh, counter KO! Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. That man watches way too much UFC. He's got the ground pound master. Oh my god, look at my pupils. What am I, tripping balls? Did I take some mushrooms before this? Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. Yeah, that happened. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. Was it really 60 million? It ended nothing. Yet it changed the world forever. Didn't, like, World War II have a bigger impact on the world than one? What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Wow, okay, so that tells me something very important about this game. That they're not going to give me any fucks about, like, at the end of a mission, just straight killing me. Because I'm expendable as hell.
We're surrounded!
We're surrounded!
We have to hold this line!
How exactly are we holding a line if we're surrounded? Doesn't that mean they're coming from all sides? Man, this game looks fucking gorgeous. Wow. Optimal kill stance! Optimal kill stance! Where are the enemies at, Soul? Am I pushing up too far? This is bad. I didn't get anything about, like, a difficulty or... Oh, God. Got you, boy! Man, we are the ultimate soldier. Our kill count is gonna be ridiculous. I don't know if I should be passive, or if I should just stick my head out here just to get some kills. Oh god. Oh my god, there's so many men here! Get these men off my... Where's my grenade? Oh, there's a grenade! I figured it was left bumper. Get these men out of here! Oh my god. This is brutal. Oh, this man on the ground. Get out of here. Oh! We're doing it, sir. Optimal kill stance. Oh, God. What's exploding? Are we getting mortar charge? Oh, God. Sorry. Oh, man. We're getting kind of low on ammo. Pull the pistol out, sir! Run out of ammo, sir! Somebody throw an ammo pack. I'm fucked over here. Okay, the pistol's kind of useless. Go down! How many pistol bullets does it take? Oh my god, what am I on? I'm on fire! Why am I on fire? Holy shit! Was that supposed to happen? Oh, I guess that was supposed to happen.
All over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Who the fuck is going into war thinking that? Oh God. Oh! Lay him down with the MG turret. Oh God. Oh God, he's got so much health. This man's got too much health. There, he's dead. Holy shit. Oh, we're trying. We're trying real hard to put him down, sir. I can't see, motherfucker. What is dude? Oh my Jesus. Get us the fuck out of here. Oh, I got a shotgun now. Boom. Motherfuckers. Boom. Boom. It's like I'm playing Gears now. This is easy. Oh, got you, boy. Oh, got you. Watch the windows. Oh, God. Get him out of here. Oh, headshot. Oh, big shot. We're putting him down. Holy fuck, that's a flamethrower. Do I have a nade or something? Something important? Oh, God. I need to have something to deal with this, sir. Whatever the fuck I just threw nade out. Oh, I tried to do some big damage, but he got away. I don't get shot back. I need to bump my sensitivity up. That's what needs to happen here. Oh, God. Oh! I died. So this game is straight up just going to be get murked over and over again.
Changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Mostly? Oh, am I a tank? I'm a tank!
We need to push through!
Oh, yes. I am a fucking tank. These are my men, right? I think doubly sure before I blow one of these guys into pieces. Who's he shooting at?
Keep going, driver!
Pull his ass out, sir! Where are the enemies at?
There's some blind boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, sir!
Which of these people are enemies?
They're moving in from the trenches!
The trenches? Oh, here! Boom!
Use that machine gun! Mow them down!
Switch weapons. There we go! Nice! Mow them down!
We've got them on the run! Push off! Forward! For Kanan's country!
Boom! Oh my God, was that a body that just went flying in here? Oh my good God. God, your field of vision is very low with this shit, though. What the fuck is this guy doing? This guy was just nonchalantly walking. What gun am I, what blasted gun am I trying to... Oh, we just ran somebody over, I think. Boom! Oh, we got the nice flank! What gun? This gun? Boom! He fucked!
Let's open a path for our lads!
Heck yeah! I assume that's our armor, right? I'm assuming they would be shooting at us. Boom! Oh! All these dudes just got clowned on. Boom. Damn, I fucked this whole bunker up. Oh! So...
Instead of adventure, we found
so
fear.
We have just straight up died. We've died on like multiple occasions death. Already. In the pretty tragic ways. Oh fuck, it's the gas! Oh fuck, it's the gas! Throw a grenade! Woo! I'm not even sure if that was a good grenade. I can't aim with this thing. I physically cannot like hard aim with it. Hold the line! This gun kind of sucks for real. Whatever gun this is. Holding the line, sir.
Airship coming down!
Airship? Where? 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 Oh, God. Am I supposed to go somewhere? I said just hold the line, right? Because love isn't always on time. Oh my God! What in the fuck? Is there a dragon on the battlefield? Oh no, my homies are all getting stabbed one by one. I will not go quietly into the night. He has a fuck ton of health. Oh, that's my guy. Shit. I'm letting my own guys have it. Oh, fuck. I'm out of ammo. Oh, I know why I can't aim. Because I have the mask on. Can I take the mask off? Who needs fucking ADS? Who fucking needs it? Pistol fucker's heads off. Oh, no. Simmons, I'm sorry. I'm holding. I'm fucking holding, man. Oh, fuck. I'm entirely out of ammo. Oh, no. This is crazy. This whole first section is nuts. Oh, fuck. Oh, what am I, a sniper? Oh, shit. Oh, headshot. Oh, miss. Heavy miss. Another heavy. No, hit him. Okay. Oh! Holy shit. The real question is, would you want to live through all that?
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach.
What? Everything but those two guys live? What are they, friends now?
The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
This game's gonna be fucking amazing. Tell you that right now, just from that opening sequence. Just from the amount of crazy shit that was just going on. Wow. That was a weird little menu it just pulled up.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
So is that what we just did? Did we just do the... Oh, shit. Whoops. Yeah, I can't navigate through anything. Oh, wait, hold up. Okay, that's the, prologue. Okay, and this is the actual first mission.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing.
I see what's going on here.
New machines of war, like the tank.
So I don't think I want to do hard. Overnight. I don't think I want to do that. Luckily, I don't want to just get wrecked over and over again. You guys have to watch the same part 60 million times. So we'll just jump right into this. So that was the prologue we just did, and now we're hopping into the first mission of the game, to Ribecourt, France, in fall of 1918. It is late in the war, and winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemy to come at them. Waves of infantry die, crashing against German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armed and well protected, the British Mark V tank is a fearsome war machine. It clears trenches and something else. On October 17th, British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai. With tank support, Allied command believes a breakthrough is a certainty. But the Mark V tank has one major flaw. It is not reliable. Well, that's not what you like to hear. You want your tanks to be super reliable. Look at the old-timey cars and shit. It's ridiculous. It was a whole different time back then.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
You've been looking at your papers. Dude,
they were sending crow messages.
Oh, I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Big Bess. She sounds like a beauty. Fucking joke's on you, sir. I hate BBW women. I guess it's just BBW. Driver, through mud and blood. Wow, so they're gonna start us off with a tank mission. That's kinda cool. Better figure it out now.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai.
Cambrai!
Where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
This is so cool.
Together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Full ahead, driver! It kind of wish we were German. I like the German, or I like the British accents. The British accents are cool as fuck, but... I don't know if I'd ever trust that. A fucking tank driving over my head across, like, a fucking little trench.
Them damn bird is shitting.
Molt in, McManus. Bird's molt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
I was a chauffeur.
That's all awesome. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. Boy. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, We're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Up by the windmill? Windmill is... Where are we, Oh, that windmill. Move in! Let's roll! Pull ahead, boys! Capture the Piccadilly! We're going to capture the Piccadilly, sir! Oh, shit! We're already getting fucked! Let those deaths be for nothing. We've already lost like 100 men. It's been 3 seconds. Oh! Those men just died. Blow this fucking shit up! Oh god, this fucking Piccadilly. Oh shit! This Piccadilly Bill was a lot farther than I thought it was. I thought this shit was semi-close. Oh man, it's so slow.
We're moving slow. Bench, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
The mud? The mud's causing me to go slow? Holy shit.
Move and get a clear shot of the field gun.
Boom. Didn't get a great shot on it, sir. Oh, fuck. Just keep pumping iron into it. Push through. Push through. We have a tank, damn it. Boom! Get the fuck out of my face!
Hold position.
Boom!
Here. Clean out all the German guns! Hold her here and help our boys move!
German guns right here! Boom! Oh man, we're mowing them down. Oh! Yo, we are just wrecking shop. Oh, we're taking the point. No, you don't. Get blown up, bastard.
Breach is on the retreat. That's it.
Nice, boys. Objective complete.
Good job, lads.
Holy shit, there's a fucking like mortar over there. Oh man, we gotta watch out for those mortars. Mortars are gonna doom us. Oh god, there's so much mud right here. We're going mud, boys!
There's a field gun!
Field gun where? Mark it, soldier! Oh man, pushing up this hill is a tough job. No, you don't. Boom. Get that weak shit out of here. Oh, fuck. There's so many entrenched guns. Breakthrough. Oh, fuck. Where are those entrenched guns at? Boom. Bastards. Oh, fuck. There's another one. Where is it? There. Boom!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads!
Oh! Oh!
Good job!
Oh fuck, that's a fucking big ass grenade! Get out of here! Before it explodes!
For the ruins.
Oh, there we go.
Path for the infantry.
Capture Bahrain! Where are these fucking... We got more of those mortar strike things coming in. Long distance, baby! Oh! Get out of here! Where's another one? There's another one somewhere. Is that it over there? Boom! Get that shit out of here! We are a super tank. We ain't afraid. The tank to end all tanks. Boom! Oh, this guy's like a bigger guy. Is that another field gun? Not anymore! Bastards! Got more field guns coming in. Oh fuck, those dudes just got blown up. Oh, fucking MG turret down. Get the fuck out of here. My base, bastards. Stop throwing grenades at me, douchebags. I ain't about to get blown up by some weak shit like that. Oh fuck this knife.
What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight.
Bam.
Got it.
Oh fuck, we're just eating damage. Where are these fucking guns at? That one? That's one. Fuck! We're taking some big damage. We need to back out, sir. Oh, I didn't even realize that we can repair. There we go. Now we're looking a lot better. We gotta take care of that gun. Where's that? That's it right there. Boom! Get that shit out of here. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Blow it up! No! Damn it, I didn't realize the enemy tank was right there. Testing how long the load times are and how far back you gotta go on checkpoints. Oh god.
Right.
Boom. Now where's the other one? The other one's right there. Boom. We have full health? Yeah, we're at full health. I didn't even realize that we could prepare. I thought it was like auto healing. Boom, motherfucker. Not afraid, blasting through shit. Where did that blast come from? Fuck, I can't see it. Where is it? Is that it right there? That's it right there, right? Got it. Try to push it back, sir. Where is that right there? Where's that tank at that's rolling up? Boom! I got you this time, motherfucker! I got the first shot! Come on! Come on! Got it! Repair it. We gotta repair. Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't protect you. Don't blame me, blame your compadres. Oh fuck, that was some big damage we just took. Oh shit, do I have to get out? Oh no, this is Finch, this ain't me. He did. Oh shit, he got shot. Edge!
Keep it together, lad! Come get us moving! Edward, get our bit and get back in here!
Is it fixed? I didn't even see it moving at all. God damn it, Finch! Why'd you have to go and get killed?
Get a move on, driver! Took on a damn Jordan, and now Finchy's gone! Tavares, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there!
We have to get revenge for Finchy! How would I want to exit the vehicle? Who in the right mind would fucking get out of a tank? Fuck, we're taking some huge damage. Is there one up there? Look, we need to... Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Boom! I got it, right? Yes. Yes. Another one. Boom. Got him. Another one right here. Where is it? Fucking right here. Bam! Hold on, miss?
Stop Jerry hitting us, you idiot!
There we go. Okay, let's heal real quick. We took a shot from that mounted gun. There we go.
That's it.
Good to go.
Purring like a bloody lion.
Push up. Oh, we're pushing into the front lines.
Cannon's gonna slow us down. Hit it.
Where is it? Fuck, it's right there. I get it. Yes. Am I not nailing this guy? Tell me, am I not nailing this guy? Oh, I'm probably should probably aim at the fucking right, at the correct thing.
Great job, lads. Let's find the rest.
Oh God, heal up real quick. There we are. Move up. Got to keep moving! Oh, I got another one. Where is it? It's right there. Boom! God, just rolling through decimating shit. Oh my God, his body got sent. Small tank! We gotta get this motherfucker out of here. Boom! Tracks fucked up. One more hit, sir. Boom! That weak shit out of here. Get put down. Oh, fuck. There we go. We good? Oh, there's another. Is that a tank? I can't tell what that is. I think it's another tank.
Incoming grenade.
Incoming grenade? Fuck that grenade. I don't care about grenades. Field gun. Boom. Get that shit out of my face. Artillery. Boom. Get that shit out of here.
Keep at them, boys.
Keep at them. What we got over here? That looks suspicious. Boom. Damn, look at all the fucking tank shots. Push up here. To give us a better look. Oh man, this thing can just jump up walls. Is there a reason why I can't kill that guy? Like, I'm obviously nailing him, right? Oh. Well, that was a pitiful shot. Shoot the artillery this time, right? There we go. Is that all of our artillery? Yes. Yes. Big Willie's father. Why is it? It was Piccadilly, and now it's Big Willie. Who's naming these fucking, these like farmhouses? We've got oversight. I guess we keep pushing up. Hopefully we don't flip. Oh. We're coming, Big Willie. Oh boy. I mean, I literally just crushed you, and that was entirely your fault. Like, soldier, I can't really do anything about you jumping in front of me. Oh, that was my guy. Once again, these bastards. These bastards are getting in front of me and shit. I would not be getting in front of a tank. The field machine. Rah! Got him. Oh my god, so many grenades! Yeah, get run over, motherfuckers! I don't care! I don't care! I'm a super tank! What do I give a shit? Oh, get wrecked! Good shit, boys! Oh, now I'm kinda crooked and shit. Oh, fuck! There's another machine or field thing. There's, bam. Did we get him? Fuck, I don't know. We're a liar. Fuck, we keep hitting that rock. Oh. Got it.
Artillery ahead. Now we cut them all down.
Let's heal. Watch out! That was fucking ridiculous. Oh fuck, we just took some damage. Is that another mounted thing? Fuck, it is.
My ears are ringing.
Bastards. Oh, did that not hit him? Not kill him? No, get that horse shit out of here. Ain't about taking that bullshit. What about over there? Is that one? No. Man, the mud is really fucking my tread up.
Go! Go!
God, the mud. The mud is so heavy. No. Just shoot at my tank. Who gave you the right? Fucking big tank! What the fuck was that? Was that a wind flare? I'm nailing this fucker. He's nailing me though. Won that one.
Infantry, let's calm down.
All right. So now we can push up to. Is that another? It's another gun emplacement. Our boys have already pushed up there.
Quickly, shut down that gun.
Shut down what gun, sir? I need a mark! Oh god, this is not gonna end well.
Clear the bridge of any German defenses!
Boom! Now where's the other one at? There should be another one around here somewhere. Oh shit, that was one from the left? Oh god. Right here. Boom! Boom! No cover for you assholes! Get fucked! Oh my god, get nailed.
Take us over.
Oh, I like fucking shot his foot off. That is not how I wanna go.
More damn much! Throttle off! Push through!
So much mud! Why is there so much mud? So much damn mud. Fuck this artillery. What are we stuck?
Wait, get us moving!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push it back, lads!
Get off that thing, you freak scum! We're fishing a
barrel here! No traction, so
come over! Oh shit! Oh shit! Somebody climbing on!
Come on, lads! Hey, out of your mind, you're gonna get us all killed!
Oh shit. Oh no! Okay, whoa. Let's back this up for a minute. I'm playing as a motherfucking pigeon. I thought I was playing Battlefield, not fucking Pigeon Simulator. What is this game? This game is ridiculous. I'm a motherfucking pigeon. I'm not really controlling the pigeon, but I'm in the perspective of the pigeon. This is fucking crazy. Oh, I fucking kind of am controlling the pigeon. Where the fuck is HQ at? Am I, like, where? I can't believe I'm actually controlling the fucking pigeon. Like, do I have a map? Okay. I think I'm going to some kind of indicator, which would make me believe that this is the correct way. Yeah. I can't believe I just fucking control the pigeon.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
That is like 10 different ways fucked. He just basically sent a suicide thing out. Whoa, we lived.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It will start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there? Fog up ahead. I can't
can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead. Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
What? What? You guys get to stay in the safe tank? I gotta go on a solo foggy mission?
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
You get is this trouble, still one right chapter? Damn, this is long. Like, am I still seriously on the first chapter? Holy shit, man. We're pushing like 45 minutes. Holy fuck. Oh my, like, that's fucking terrifying. You appear to be good, lads. Damn, yo, like, one episode's gonna be like an hour at a time. Pretty ridiculous. What do we got here? Is there some sort of gun I can pick up? Is not.
God almighty, that's a field gun, sir. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. Gun, you'll even deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, well, that was pretty sad. Give me this fucking weapon. Oh, God. Can I, like, mark shit? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. This is awful. Oh, wow. I just got, like, my straight up, like, whole body blown away. Oof.
We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna assume that this part is gonna either take a while or take many a tries. So I'm gonna end this here. These episodes are probably gonna run real long. This game is fucking bonkers. Like, a ton of ways bonkers. We're gonna keep it going. See you guys in the next one. Peace.